Hello everybody, my name is Titania. Welcome back to Shantae Half Genie Hero. I've got an egg for you, ma'am.
Oh! Is that a monster egg for me?
Yes.
Next, a fortress is built one brick at a time. So with your body, so it is with your body. Never forget. Here, a reward for your efforts.
Heart holder.
I have no need of that.
Feel more power than you can.
Okay, nice. So now I've got that. Anyone else got some jobs for me? Maybe?
Oh, that reminds me.
What do I do and where do I go to get stuff here in town? What secrets are there here?
Wait, Birdman at the item shop.
You!
Does this place sell remedies for birds? My pet, Mr. McBeaklin here, has an upset stomach. Go ahead, some seeds to give him.
I bet I could borrow some from Skyla.
No? I guess not.
Gosh, I thought this was a candy store, but all these eggs have dumb birds inside. I'll trade 1 year of pay for a single piece of salted caramel.
Yeah.
Thank you, dude. 1 year of pay. Birdseed. Yeah, I get paid in birdseed. Lame, I know. No, that's not lame because that's what I need. So let's mosey on here. Yo. Give you a birdseed.
Give a shot, I guess.
Here, Mr. McBeaklin, eat the nice seeds.
Something's happening. It's... yes.
Wait, no.
Yes.
Yes! It was all log-jammed with this egg. I guess that means you're Mrs. McBeaklin after all. Here, hold this.
Copper ore? Your bird pooped out copper. Your bird ate copper and then pooped it out.
Anyone find any of that copper ore? Oh, is this for me?
Yes. Make sure you wash it.
Perfect. I can use this to make my copper wire. According to the blueprint, it goes right.
There.
Whew, it's really coming along nicely. Thank you.
No problem, Uncle.
Uncle? Remind me again. Who's Uncle? Who's Uncle?
Oh my gosh! He has a case of the olds. Uncle can't be scampering at times, but never like this.
Uncle, why don't you remember me?
Any idea what's going on with him? Wrong with him, Bolo?
Who's Bolo?
Oh no, not you too.
They all lost their memories.
Why?
I better find help.
Wait, what's going on here?
Something on the head. Can't remember what it is. Get off the
What am I? A grown-up baby or something? Why am I maybe this?
Mary just really wanted to see you, but I can't recall why.
Okay, what's going on? That's seriously worrisome.
Me, your scuttlebutt. Why are you doing wandering these streets?
Wandering the streets?
It's the streets!
And where's your new guardian genie?
Oh yes, Holly! She said she had to go. Somewhere.
But we need her help. Half the people in Soul Town have amnesia and she probably did it. You really have no idea where she went?
I can't remember.
Huh? What's that in your hand, Mayor?
Tasseltown map.
A map to Tasseltown? So that's where she's gone. Hang in there, Mayor. I'll find help.
Gosh, I better show this map to Sky. Okay, so everyone's dad has amnesia because of something she did. You look a little weird there, Skyla.
Sky! Who am I? Sky, snap out of it! I need you to take me to Tasseltown.
Tasseltown?
Never mind, just ask me to climb aboard like you always do.
Are you ready to lift off?
Okay, climb aboard.
Okay, interesting. Very interesting. Yes, travel to Tasseltown. Alright, saving and moving on.
Sky, you sure this is the location I got from the mayor?
Mayor?
If this is Tasseltown, sure seen better days.
It was destroyed centuries ago.
Who said that?
Holly.
You again.
What are you doing here anyway?
Snort. My job.
My job. Everyone back in Skulltown has lost their memories.
Obviously, which is why the mayor sent me here to check it out. I am the town genie, after all.
Maybe if we work together, we could...
How sad.
If you want your job to act so badly, why don't you go cry to the mayor? I can't. He's forgotten everything, too.
Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Then do us all a favor. Take your airheaded friend and go back to being a has-been.
Oh.
She's up to something, and I'm going to find out what. Sky, you stay here while I have a look around.
Okay, this is interesting. I know she did it. I know she did it. She obviously did it. Oh, not you. Grab, I'm getting smashed. Can I eat the egg? I'll just eat this. That does an entire heart's worth. Gross. Nice. So let me just come down here. Oh, that's not good. Okay, it takes a minute after coming out of transformation to be able to cast the spell. Okay, I need a bat for this. Okay, there's no getting rid of you, I just have to make you go down. Drop. Drop. What's down here? I must know. Okay, I see what's going on. Oh, crap! Where you guys come from? Hmm. Oh, whoa.
Okay, so I had to go through it that way. Good to know. That's right, I gotta go to Roy. Here. Crap. Can you knock it off? Monkey! Oh, I can't kill the thing, I just gotta get down to my level. Running. Run! Okay, the sand might actually be helping me there in that situation. Down here, get on my level. Smack you. That's not good. Somehow I messed that up. Move it. Okay. The sandstorm's getting a little annoying. Nothing I can do there. Nothing I can do about that. Just get rid of the pop-up. Oh boy. Oh snap. Oh no. Oh no. No, thank you. Nope. No, thank you. No, thank you. Okay. I'm just gonna... Yeah, force me out of that. That's nice.
water. Run. I need to eat a couple of these. So I was going the right way after all. I just had the wrong way of going about it. Okay. Oh, duh, duh. I need to be Shantae to do that. Duh. Okay, so let's do this the right way now.
Transform.
Yeah. Nerp. Oh, duh. Don't be stupid. Oh, climb, 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 climb. Er, climb. Climb. Er, run, 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 run. I can only imagine I'll be able to come back through here without this thing douching me at a later point where I'll have the actual free time to explore this properly.
Transform!
Oh god, how did I get there? Monkey, monkey my way out. I gotta get monkey here. Oh yeah, monkey with it. Please tell me if I come through here, I won't have to deal with that thing again. Well, fuck you. Fly.
Let's go.
Okay, I see how this is going to work. Oh, not one of you. Beefrit ladies. Gallery key. Nope, I need my bat. Need to get Batty up in here. My god, how am I gotta be so stupid? At least the monsters don't respond like as per the normal is. Like It's like how it was in the other games. The monsters don't respawn. Do I can turn around and whip? That'd be nice. Those guys are cuter than they were before. Bet they're not smarter. Maybe it's a good thing they're not smarter. Ah, oh, crap. Oh, that's nice. Okay, whatever I do here, I need to get rid of this. I need to get rid of these ladies. God damn it. I'm an idiot. Nope. I wanted to do the bat. I don't know why I keep pressing monkey. I'm trying to do bad. Nice.
Transform.
That's nice. Why do I suck so bad at everything that I try to accomplish? Why do I suck at literally everything? Whoa. Who told you could be here? Oh, that is not cool. Oh, these are clearly meant to be used very frequently. I'll just fly. Because fuck you and your rules. Oh, she makes the little shooty guns when she does that. Fly across. Hey, girl. You're kind of cute, actually. It's a snake girl and she's cute. That's how you know just how cute everyone in this game is. Okay. Monkey. I sure need monkey. Shit. Right in there. Let me just harvest some fruit. Try to. And she makes a cute tree. How? Why am I not surprised about that? Oh. Let me take a minute to catch my breath after that. Oh, that was intense. Yeah, I should stop and save, but I'm so close to something.
Stop right there, Holly Lingerbean. Get lost, you. Can't you see I'm busy? I don't know how everyone back in Skulltown lost their memories, but I'm guessing you're behind it all. Duh. The last thing I'd want is your dumb genie job. So it was you! Okay, I'll level with you. You see, I'm not really a half genie at all. Okay then, what exactly are you? I'm a memory. Memory of the most important person of all time.
What?
No way, a memory can't be a real person. Oh please, when you're a true legend like I am, you can be anything you want. A long time ago, I was Tasseltown's smartest, most beautiful, brightest star. I was summa cum laude, homecoming queen, and Miss Tasseltown 3 years running. Okay. I was adored and celebrated with tributes, paintings, statues, and books. All about me. Sometimes I don't even know how I got to be so amazing. But then the stupid town was destroyed by a stupid sandstorm that lasted for hundreds of years. So lame. The memory of me was almost lost. Fortunately, I ran into Wilbur. Wilbur! Num num time. Dear God. I think I've met Wilbur already. Whoa! It's that enormous worm again. Wilbur is a rare species of titanic chilopoda that feeds on neurotransmissions. Pretty cool, huh? I think he feeds on more than neurotransmissions. Anyway, I realized that in order to remain the strongest memory, I simply needed to eliminate all other memories by feeding them to him. Say so long to your friends. They're about to become worm food. Go on, eat!
No!
You're a monster!
Oh well.
Since I can't seem to penetrate your dumb genie brain, I'll have to resort to something a lot more messy.
Here comes a boss fight.
Wilbur, smash her!
Devourer of memories.
Destroy the worm!
Okay. Oh, I think I know where I got it. I got an idea. How hot? And point! I probably need him with two.
Go for the eye.
There, point. This is getting faster and faster. Let me pop an egg. Let's go. Drop some more fireballs. I'm gonna wait for another one. I'm gonna wait for two. He's not going to. I have to shoot him. He's not gonna shoot him. That'd be too cool if I could shoot him twice. Point. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, Wilbur. Fuck you. Right in the app. Alright, come on. Rule of three. Alright. And fire. So how much more can you take? Jesus. I need another egg. Egg me up, baby. You need to try shooting ahead of me. Fire away. There we go. Nice. They're not following the rules of three.
Fool. Fool, look what you've done. All those memories. They're free now, as they should be. But every memory should be of me. Me! Well, I'm sure some of them are. They just can't all be. How dare you say that? I'm unforgettable. I'll show you.
Oh, now I'm fighting her. Nope, not fighting her. She's gonna disappear.
Ugh. What a pain in the rear.
A case of the olds. Achievement unlocked. Oh well. Now what kind of transformation am I getting now? What transformation am I getting now? Alright. It's gonna be the elephant. Yes. Yes. Your point. I just don't have the stomp.
All clear.
Amazingly, she's a cute elephant too. Yes, yes, I will save the game and get off.
Everyone's back to normal.
So Holly was behind all this.
I suspected she was a memory vampire all along. Poor Holly. All that time she never understood. Our true legacies are what's written in the history books, but on the hearts of those whose lives we've touched.
Well said, softy.
I'm not soft, I just pit. I just have one foot in the grave, that's all.
I still don't know how I'm going to explain all this to the mayor.
He'll probably forget all about it.
Come on, we should make sure everyone's okay.
Well now, with that behind us, I can finally get back to work. Now where was I? Right, according to the blueprints, I need to stop
opposing shards to create a balance of positive and negative energy above the magnetic poles.
Shards? As in dark magic and light magic?
The instructions are quite explicit.
I don't like the idea of messing around with dark magic.
When Captain proper balance, dark and light magic shouldn't pose a threat. But just in case, will be extra cost. Okay?
I guess so, Uncle. And where am I supposed to find a dark shard?
I do not know, but I'm going to save before this old man rips my buttocks off for not saving and quitting. And I'm going to cut this here. Or this is all I've got time for today for Shantae. And I'm also going to make sure I don't just barrel ahead and finish the whole game before I even start uploading this, like I did with Pirate's Curse. Like, that seriously happened. I seriously started recording that before I was ready to upload it, and I finished the game before I even got the first part out. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I'll see you next episode. Later!